Well, the Rockets might be down 2-1, but they have shown no tendency to back down against the Los Angeles Lakers, especially that guy, P.J. Tucker, joined with LeBron and Dwight Howard over there. Tucker's already got a block. They'd like to get Tucker loose for some more corner threes, but boy, has he been terrific for the Houston Rockets. And one of the big reasons why they have chosen to go small and that trade that cemented